show when to use that church finger. I'd like to welcome our three contestants, Bee Rabbit, Hey Bunny, and Zoe the Little One. Hello, contestants.
Hello. It's Papa,
son. Nothing. Okay, so today, we have surveyed 500 black people to say what is okay to use a black finger in Baptist churches. So, contestant number one, what do you think is okay to use a church finger?
Well, it is okay to use that church finger. You just hit the line. I'm telling you, it's okay to use that church finger.
Yes. Well, actually, what was that? That's number two. What is okay to use the church finger?
You know, some thugs, you know, prayed a long time. But I just got some good news that this girl kept saying the baby was mine, but it wasn't. So what you think I did?
You used the church finger?
What?
Did you?
Yes, I did. I used that church finger. I said, "Damn!" I called her for a 5-hour voicemail. So they were saying how the baby wasn't mine. You messed the game, I'm sorry.
Okay. It's okay to use the church finger when bills get paid and you don't pay.
Wow.
What?
I don't think so. That was on the survey. You're out.
It is okay to use the church finger when your grandmama is cooking and she dead. It is okay to use that church finger, because I'm there right.
Yeah,
I went to the funeral. Yes, I did.
Yeah.
It's okay to use the church finger.
Well, the chance will $5 million. When is it okay to use the church finger?
How much money?
$5 million.
That's cash, or that's like what?
Cash when taxes get taken off, so it's really like $3,000.
How much taxes? Let's verify.
Okay. What?
How much taxes get taken out? The money.
I don't know. I'm just a hoe.
Just a. How you not gonna know? How you not gonna know you the hoe?
Well, I guess I'm going to get tested.
Well, I guess I'm going to get tested.